What is up, everybody? My name is Matt. I believe that everyone has the ability to take professional looking photos, and yes, that includes with your phone. Today, I am in downtown Denver. We got the REI flagship store. I'm on the Platt here. It is snowing. It's a perfect day for photos. There's no harsh light out. It's a beautiful snowy day. Okay guys, tip number 7 today, we are talking about changing perspectives. So what I mean by that is we got this nice path here and we got the beautiful Platt over here with the waterfalls coming down, and you say to yourself, you're walking along and you're like, ooh, cool waterfalls, I'm gonna take a picture. Chick! You take a picture and you keep moving. But what do we keep talking about here? We're talking about our subject, right? What is your subject in this picture? We obviously like the waterfalls, we like the bridge, it's all looking cool. But if we just take a picture from our eyesight, that's what everyone sees all the time when they're walking down this path. So when I talk about changing perspectives, I'm talking about getting a little lower, maybe getting behind a rock, just moving around a little bit. It just takes an extra 5 seconds to, instead of take out your phone and shoot from here, we can maybe move over and get a little lower. So here's what I'm talking about. Let's take out the phone and we'll get started. All right, hopefully you can hear me over the water rushing by. I'm trying to get close to the mic here. You saw the picture from above the path. All I did was take a few steps down. Now I'm right next to the water and you can see I'm already getting low. So let's compare that picture up there to a picture where I just get a little lower. And we got some snow here, if you can see this. And now I'm getting lower and we're getting on the level of the water. Now we're telling a story. About the water, you're in the water. You can see the snow here, it's cold. I'm using the rule of thirds. The bridge is on the upper third. The water and the rocks is on the lower third. And you can see that as I take these pictures. And I'm gonna zoom in always. We like to zoom in a little bit. Maybe I can lean over. I'm zooming in and out, and it doesn't take much time to zoom in and out, and then you got a few pictures to choose from. Maybe one looks better than the other. No one's perfect. Sometimes it's photographers who take an awesome picture by mistake. So we get lucky sometimes. But take a few pictures, and you can see these lower pictures are already a little bit more fun than the picture from up on the walkway, right? All right, guys, I hope you like tip number 7, changing perspectives. I hope you can see how these tips start to tie in. Like last week, when we wanted to get leading lines, we kind of had to move a little bit, change our perspective from where we were just standing, okay? Oh, snowflake in the eye. Woo, okay. So if you like that, you know what to do. Subscribe, whatever. I'll see you next week for photo tips at your fingertips. Until then, peace.